buy facts about oil filters known to mechanics, but not necessarily to their clients. Replacing the oil filter is an activity that we are obliged to perform periodically in any vehicle. Oil is the most important lubricant in a car, and it's the oil filter that is responsible for cleaning it from any impurities. Professional mechanics have replaced filters like these countless times at work, so they know perfectly well what they look like and how vital their role is. Just as a reminder, I'll add that currently there are two kinds of filters which are popularly available on the market. These are the spin-on filter, screwed onto the engine body, and alternatively, an oil filter element, which is installed inside a housing integrated with the engine. Let's look at five facts about oil filters that are obvious to mechanics, but not necessarily to ordinary drivers. Fact number one, the replacing of the filter should be performed by professionals. A proper replacement of a filter is not very complicated, but requires experience, due diligence, as well as adequate tools. Having the replacement of an oil filter performed in a professional garage guarantees every vehicle owner that the mechanic will choose an adequate filter for a particular vehicle, replace the filter using proper tools, pay attention to every detail such as greasing the seal, proper filter installation, or the correct disposal of used oil, which mustn't be thrown into a rubbish bin. Replacing the filter by a mechanic is not an expensive service, so it's not worth replacing it on your own and running the risk of making mistakes. A mechanic will certainly do a better job. Fact number two, a properly working bypass valve is vital to the filtration of oil. When we start a car during low temperatures outdoors, the oil which enters the filter is cold and thick. No filtration medium is capable of filtering a thick oil, so in such situations, the oil circumvents the filtration medium and, due to increased pressure, opens the bypass valve. This allows for an emergency flow of oil into the engine. Every mechanic knows what the bypass valve is for, but not everyone is a mechanic. So let me explain that lubricating the engine with unpurified oil in emergency situations is better than not doing it at all, because an unlubricated engine is highly prone to damage. Without oil lubrication, an engine may be completely worn out only after a few minutes of running. Fact number three, never choose a filter only on the basis of its size. Numerous spin-on oil filters with various catalog numbers have similar housing dimensions and similar or even identical threads. It sometimes happens that people who don't deal with car repairs professionally choose a spin-on oil filter for a particular vehicle only on the basis of a matching thread and a visual assessment of the filter's size. This is very irresponsible. The housing of a spin-on filter contains valves and a filtering medium which has working parameters and properties precisely chosen to match a particular application of the filter. A badly chosen filter will not guarantee proper filtration, hence increasing the risk of engine damage. Conclusion: the fact that it's easy to screw a new filter onto an engine and that it looks similar to the used filter does not mean that's the filter you should be using. Most importantly, the choice of a particular filter should be verified using the manufacturer's catalog. This applies to both spin-on filters and oil filter elements. Fact number four, you don't need a timer when replacing a filter. On starting the engine after replacing an oil filter, you've probably noticed that the oil pressure warning light turns on and after a short time turns itself off. Some people claim that by measuring the time from the moment this light turns on till the moment it disappears, we can assess the quality of the filter. If it's short, the filter must be good. If it's long, it's certainly a bad filter. Simple, but not true. If the oil pressure warning light turns on, it means the filter is working. A much better indicator of the filter's quality is simply choosing a renowned manufacturer. A worrying sign, however, is when the warning light does not turn off. Reasons for this may include a low level of oil, a faulty oil pump, incorrect filter installation. Conclusion: after replacing the filter, the time it takes for the oil pressure warning light to turn off is no indicator of the filter's quality. Fact number five, competencies are what matter in manufacturing filters. To be sure that an installed filter will work properly and efficiently, filtering even the smallest impurities, it is worth choosing a company that possesses experience in producing original filters for car manufacturers. Such manufacturers' products can be identified by the abbreviation OES, Original Equipment Supplier. The manufacturer FILTRON Filters has many years of experience as an original equipment supplier. Why is it worth choosing producers with experience in manufacturing original filters? Because their competencies in the designing, producing, and testing of filters have a direct positive impact on the reliability of the product. If you want to learn more about filters, subscribe to our channel, The Mechanics by FILTRON, where you'll find other interesting materials.